Chevening Scholarship is a really prestigious UK government scholarship. I'm now part of Chevening alumni after I just graduate. So you become part of 50,000 other alumni, which is huge. I looked for the master degree and I noticed that it got design, which I love that aspect, design methods. Engineering, which was my bachelor's, I started a bachelor engineer, and as well it got sustainability. So I said this is the perfect combination. The second aspect I took in consideration was the fact of it was not only theoretically, I was looking more to the practical approach, so I get the opportunity to do projects with companies. And here at Strathclyde, you got companies like Land Rover that you can actually have projects with in common. And I get the opportunity to be enrolled in some of the projects. It was really like a dream come true. Strathclyde is innovative. It's practical from my perspective. Strathclyde is engaging, tries to make you think outside the box. I think that's, wow, amazing for me. I love art, and I got to present recently in a gallery exhibition that was done here in Glasgow, how I perceive Glasgow, how I perceive Dominican Republic and the contrast between their colors. I started taking a lot of pictures about, for example, Glasgow green, like different parts of Glasgow, and I pick the colors from them. So the same I did with Santo Domingo, where it's my hometown. I picked the colors that were like the most attractive to me, and I put them in a wall. Colors is something that attracts you, something that makes you sometimes stay in a place, or like you say, no, I wouldn't want to be here. So it's a thing that I consider that is a must to be like care of when you are in a place, and it will influence your emotions as well. The way the university just say yes, we need your input, it makes me feel more like welcome. People in Glasgow tends to be warmer. When I arrive here, I just notice it. Like, hey, how are you? Are you lost? Do you need any help? Are you right? You see, and that's something that makes you want to stay. That is quite different, like from other cities I have been so far. And I will say that's a must. Like, I think people make Glasgow. That's a really good slogan for the city. I really want to do changes in my hometown of how do you design things. I'm trying to look to engage the Ministry of Environment back home, or creating my own like small company in terms of collaborating efforts. It could be a charity, like just with the local community. So I think that's what I'm thinking of, like creating my own path in terms of, yeah.